My name is Anna Maria High, and I will be playing Hattie McDaniel in Hi Hat Hattie. Hi Hat Hattie is about Hattie McDaniel. She was the first person to win an Oscar who was African-American. This show is about her rise and then sadly her fall afterwards due to racial stereotypes.
My name is Melissa Lucero McCarl, and I have the enormous pleasure of directing this production of Hi Hat Hattie. So some of the things I've discovered about Hattie since diving into this project, one thing that thrilled me was to know that she walked the halls of East High School just like I did, so we can claim her as one of Denver's own. But what really touched me was to learn that she's just like any other woman and had the same issues that all women do around romance and finding a work-life balance.
Any actor would love the opportunity to have a showcase like this, to really just be you in the stage and just let it all out. But also just to tell the story of this woman, and there's no one to save me, there's nothing else to distract, it's just me. So everything has to come from the heart and with a liveliness, but also truth.
The reason I wanted to be a part of this production was, as a playwright, I know that first and foremost, in order for something to be stage-worthy, you have to have a compelling story. And without question, Hattie's is a compelling story. This story is important because Hattie and her peers, Stephen Fetchett, Ethel Waters, Lena Horne, they laid the foundation for the civil rights movement, and so we owe them an enormous debt.
You know what? Hattie McDaniel is bigger than life. She still is, and she deserves to be remembered. She deserves to be cherished. She deserves to rise again. And coming and sitting in the audience and experiencing her story, I think everyone can walk away with a little nugget of knowledge and joy. Why don't he hurry home?